Now, another thing, if somebody buy a beat off of you to like buy the beat that you use and monetize their song, they could ban you worldwide and nobody will ever hear your song no matter how many views you got. That's grimy. SIJ, this Silence is God Entertainment News Media. Forget all that. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you know. Now, today episode, we talking about how I record my music. And pretty much, I'm going to use this little series. If you got any questions, put it in the comment box. What mic should I get? What app should I use? Or how can I use my phone? Or how can I do it cheap? Ask me and I'll definitely answer your question in the comment section below. Because a lot of people don't know, but I record my own music. Not one track. I went to the studio and did. And that was a long time ago. I even forgot the name of the track. But it's on there. But way back, like 2015 or something like that. But anyway, after that, I pretty much record my own music. People don't realize how easy it is, and they wind up joining a whole group and hanging with a whole, like, people they don't even like, and next thing you know, they in a group, the situation, they try to do their solo thing, and then the group looking at them like, yo, man, we always knew you always wanted to just do your own. Before you even have to do all that, pretty much you can do it your damn self. I got over 60 songs, conscious music, songy songs, like, everything, like, choruses nice, like, beat nice, everything. And pretty much, I just use free beats on YouTube. I ain't got time to be sitting here buying no $400 beat and hoping that the song gonna do good. Oh, trust me, I use the beat for free and I know it ain't gonna do good. But anyway, it's actually a reason for that. And I could talk to you guys about that as well. Because YouTube is real tricky when it comes to music. The reason why, but anyway, I'm gonna get into what I do or how I do it. But the reason why music don't do good on YouTube is because for people who use free beats. Because the free beat been on the internet for about a year. So the algorithm is already used to what this video and what they song and what the beat is about. So when you download the free instrumental, you already downloading like a instrumental who's been used about 9,000 different times through all these different people. It's on SoundCloud. It's all over the place already, that beat. Not your lyrics, just the beat alone. So the algorithm get mad at the beat pretty much. And just when you try to use it, that joint only going to give you a couple hundred views. Or that's depending on your fan base as well. Fan base got a lot to do with it. If I got 1 million subscribers and they subscribe to me for my music, like little by little over time, I kept dropping music. People kept subscribing to me just for music. Because they don't subscribe to me because of music. They subscribe to me because of nudes and stuff. But the like music-wise, it's like... They said, when you build your fan base up and pretty much, I almost digressed, like, we're real crazy, but you build your fan base up and pretty much, then they, like, start listening to your music just because it's you. But when you just, like, trying to do music and you do it randomly and, like, YouTube got to get used to, like, what you doing or knowing what you doing, like, it looks like to YouTube you're re-uploading the beat. The beat is used so many times. YouTube don't know about your lyrics, but they know about this beat. And it's like, yo, you're not promoting this. Like, because it's been used too many times. If it was going to work, it would have worked the first time. That's why most times the instrumental have more views than anybody recording the song. Like, anybody's track or anybody video, the whole music video be all decked out. But it don't get that many views because it's a used beat. The beat, the original creator always get more views because... that's the creator of it. Like, then everybody milk off of it and they get a couple hundred views or whatever. But YouTube don't care. Now, anyway, that's talking about why people get a couple hundred views using free beats on YouTube. Now, another thing, if somebody buy a beat off of YouTube, like buy the beat that you use and monetize their song, they could ban you worldwide and nobody will ever hear your song no matter how many views you got. That's grimy. So stop using free beats. I just stopped using free beats. I don't know if I'm going to be... even recording, using any, I might even redo every song I ever made, just because I said when somebody buy a beat and be able to block me, that's when I'll stop doing music, and pretty much it happened, I said, whoa, hold up, alright, I'm giving the whole game away, like, cause it's grimy, it's like, damn, I worked all hard on this song, it finally started doing good, like one of the free beats, one of my songs finally started doing good, and then the person got mad or whatever and hated and stopped the song. That was the Be Yourself song that I just came up with or whatever. The first song to do good in a minute on this channel or whatever. Now, last song was like 1,000 views. That was Blessed or the Money song or whatever, Exposing Money. But forget all that, though. Pretty much, I record my own music. But all you need a little laptop. This is laptop-wise. Get yourself a nice little $300 little laptop or even a Bean 50. As long as all laptops damn near can use Audacity. Download Audacity on your laptop. Grab yourself a little mic. You don't need all the little setup and stuff. I got the little TV. You can plug the new USB cord. Not the USB, but the little HDMI to your TV. Plug that. Put that on there. Make it look all professional. But you don't need all that. You just need a laptop. A condenser mic, one that can plug into your computer, and pretty much a little stereo, a little headphones, and you good money. And the internet. That's it. Like, a lot of people, they be like, yo, man, no, but you need the mixer, you need to do it. No. If you just trying to, like, if you can buy the beat and record over it, Panda was $50. Panda Beat was $50. And he made millions off of that song. You feel me? So you really can sit there and buy the instrumentals. I got like 2 songs that I bought the instrumental off of. And they doing pretty good. And I actually can promote them and get paid off of them. Can't get paid off of the free beats and stuff though. So I'm telling y'all now. Stop. Yo, I'm stopping with the free beats. And I'm warning you. Like, you would hate to see a video get 20,000 views. And then somebody block it worldwide because they bought the beat. You would hate that. I learned the hard way. I got over 60 songs. As soon as that start happening to one of my songs, what happened to one? Is one is enough. You feel me? I'm not going to be wasting my energy doing stuff for free anyway, because I could be coming up with other videos, getting thousands of views like I always do, randomly come out with and then I'll come up with a song, couple hundred. And it was because YouTube was protecting my ass. I didn't know YouTube was really protecting me from getting a whole bunch of views on the video and then there's somebody blocking. So they let the genuine people who always listen to my music listen. So that's kind of a mind blower of like a secret that I didn't even really know until I figured it out the hard way. But anyway, shout out to YouTube. But anyway, you just need a look, this mic right here, a Beam. You can, this laptop was about $899, but YouTube paid for that, thank you. But this, the first mic I used, a Beam. Condenser mic, USB, plug it right up into there. Sound quality, my sound quality sound better than people who go to the studio. Guaranteed. Listen to go to my SoundCloud link. I got over 60 songs. Listen to the conscious music. You ain't into the gangster stuff. I don't even make gangster music, but like 1 or 2 songs, and you can tell they was like for a joke. So like, my music ain't even negative music. I got songy songs on there. I'm plugging my SoundCloud, you damn right. But anyway, I got the little songy songs on there and stuff. Y'all can sit down and get your little chili on too, you know what I mean? But like, Mike, Bing, get a nice little Bing 50 little laptop, download Audacity, and you can be able to download. You know how to download videos. Stop acting like you know how to illegally download. I download the video, then just extract the audio from the damn video, and then as long as it stays free and I can use the damn beat, and I do it that way, or I go on their website. I go on their website and click their link, and then it says I can download. Then I downloaded it from there. You know what I mean? That's what I do. But anyway, it's easy to get you to download your little beat, or you can do it from YouTube Red. Shout out to YouTube Red. They let you download video. But anyway, just download your beat. Get yourself your little mic together. Nice little, this joint, little Meteor joint. It worked. Even I thought it wouldn't work. I had my mic pretty much broke. I was down for like 3 months. I'm up there writing rap after rap after rap. I came back. I had like 6 songs already done when I finally bought a new damn mic. But that joint, little Binsky. You feel me? Got your little laptop. That's all you need. That's it. You know what I mean? I could go into the how to make songs, how I make songs, how to like make the audio quality mastered, like, and how to make your quality sound pretty much like this. I am just energy. The flesh is a river. My soul is a part of this infinite entity. I feel that vibration of life is a ribbon and into me. Third eyes open on into deep. The universe will only sympathy with my shares with them to be. You feel me? Audio sound great. You ain't got nothing to worry about. You dig me? Alright, you can stop now. Oh, that's the one that I hate the chorus. But anyway, basically the audio sound great. I know how to master stuff in Audacity. It's a lot of people, they make it sound crappy. You hear the audio, you be like, yo, you did this and that. But I know what's like how to master some of my, I get lazy too. And be like, no, I don't feel like spending that much time. Like, it's free. Like, I ain't got no time for that. I got other stuff to do. But I get lazy too, but don't get lazy with it. I know how to master stuff in Audacity. So definitely, if you're into making your own music, definitely hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll drop more videos talking about, like, pretty much giving you all kinds of keys and stuff that you need if you already make your own music, how to be able to at least master your vocals and stuff in Audacity and make it sound great. I'm Audi like a belly button. Peace.
Down inside my mind, I overthink.
Just energy. This flesh is a rental. My soul is a part of this infinite entity. I feel the vibration of life as I'm breathing it into me. Third eye is open, I'm into deep. The universe showing me sympathy. Wisdom I share is for them to keep. I glow on a peripheral.
Down inside my mind.